what the heck is going on here. Hi, I'm Courtney. I'm sure many of you have seen this video on social media many times. But what really happened here? I want to talk about this for a bit so all of us can learn to avoid this from happening to us. I will disclose what really happened at the end of this video. My understanding is this occurred on a hot day, so typically, being overweight, a high density altitude, or taking off with a tailwind are the three most common causes for failing to get airborne in this type of situation. Other possibilities: too short of a takeoff roll, brakes dragging, or parking brake still set. Pilot didn't apply full throttle. Engine issues. Carb heat on. Fuel supply issues. Carb air mix too lean. Weight and balance incorrect. Improper takeoff procedure for this tail dragger. The odd part here is the fact, once over water, the airplane started climbing. What could be the reason for this? Air is normally cooler over water, and this could help climb performance. Perhaps they finally reached takeoff speed. Or the pilot finally applied full throttle. What do you think happened here? This is a good discussion topic for students and experienced pilots, helping us avoid ending up on the internet like the pilot in the video. I really appreciate your watching me. If you'd like to support me, click on the Patreon link above or the one in the description below. I'll see you in the skies. Bye. Wait. What really happened in the video? The pilot left the carb heat on. Later, realizing his mistake, he turned it off. I've no reason to doubt the witness who came forward with this. It's a reasonable possibility. I'll see you later, bye. Visit my website at courtneytakesflight.com.